say some people long ago were looking for a different tune, one that they could croon as only they can. They only had the rhythm, so they started swaying to and fro. They didn't know just what to use, but this is how the blues really began. They heard the breeze through the trees singing weird melodies, and they named that just the start of the blues. Then from a jail there came a wail, from a down hearted frail, and they played that as a part of the blues. Now from a whippoorwill sitting high on a hill, they took a new note and they pushed it through a heart until it was one, a hit to a blue note. And then they nursed it, go, rehearsed it, and then gave out the news that the Southland gave birth to the blues. Everybody they nursed it, rehearsed it, and gave out the news that old Southland gave birth the birth to the
an excellent work out there, The Birth of the Blues.